The media would like you to believe the story that millennials are a bunch of lazy narcissists.
Do I think we're lazy? No. Do we care about the things that everyone thinks we should care about? No.
There are four basic types of generations. These repeating archetypes take place within four turnings.
Four generations is about 80 years, and about every 80 years, there's a major crisis.
We've entered another one of these fourth turning eras.
The biggest wildfire.
We are in a do or die situation where we have to choose right now, what are we going to do?
It's time to set the record straight about our generation.
If there are things going on that we don't like, take that energy and fuel it in a positive way, but it's not gonna happen unless you step up and do something about it.
Water is not a privilege. Clean water is a right.
If you wanna change a broken system, you have to change the structure of that system.
A record number of millennials are running for office.
Millennials are beginning to move into real leadership roles for the first time.
Running for Congress, it was never something that I thought I'd be able to do because our system is not designed for working class Americans to hold office.
If we look at anything we care about, whether it's gender equality, racial equality, or indigenous rights, clean water, access to good education, climate change touches all of them.
The mission of our generation is simple. Use every tool we have, including our political system, to fix our climate and save our future.
This is about the entire future of humanity and Mother Earth.
A new dawn is rising.
This is not radical stuff. This is all within reach.
Just beyond the horizon.
The hero of our generation is our generation.
Give it all that we got. No, we ain't gonna stop. We'll hold the line.
This whole revolution, we will make the impossible possible. No matter our race, our gender, our sexual orientation, our religion, we're fighting for an America as good as its promise.